this man, he's sitting like this under the basket. He just biting on this little nail or whatever. And like you said, he over there, yeah, you going to do this. You're going to come around this and set the screen, fair screen, be ready for this. Look, he's telling you what the offense going to do. And then he's telling us what we going to do defensively. Like, okay, make sure the bottom guy right there, make sure you're there. And all this, he just like this. Right there, they're talking. I'm like, damn, Brian. Okay. But I think that also, you know, if guys, you know, that never played with them, like that right there, let alone should have shown like how special he is. And I'm talking about like this is every shooter on every team. He knows their plays and he could just walk you through them and everything. So I think just from the teammates, they was like, he's smart. You know, probably had to do a better job of preparing for games because he could quiz them and test them like he was testing us. Like I said, you had to be on your P's and Q's because you ain't want to look crazy, you know what I'm saying, when Brian asked you a question not having an answer. So,
man, right. 100%. That's what I really learned about a lot of these great players, man. They study the game as much as we do as coaches. And, you know, it's one of those things where, one, you got to be comfortable, you know, you said, Paul, you did your homework, you were ready. So it was just like, and not be intimidated by that, right? Be intimidated by it, but just understand what kind of basketball IQs that you're working with, man. And again, that to me is the ultimate challenge because it pushes us as coaches to make sure that we're on top of our game,